Friday, 27th March 2020, there will be a daily curfew from 7 p.m. to 5 a.m. in the morning. And this shall be in effect in the territory of the Republic of Kenya, with all movement by persons not authorized to do so or not being medical professionals, health workers, critical and essential service providers being prohibited between these hours. The full list of critical and essential service providers shall be provided in more detail by the Ministry of Interior and National Coordination.